Here we have the honeycomb. I'm about to chow down on this right here. It's breaking apart, but it's okay. Yeah. happens when I don't have auto focus for the lighting on. Do you hear that though? Anyways, so here we have Donny Calm. I'm about to chow down on this right here. It's breaking apart, but it's okay. To a point where it's hard to chew. Sugar to handle. not breaking down anymore. Spit it out. Servings per box. 16 grams of sugar. That's OD. So just like honey. Say it in the beginning, but we have some merch that released when did I release it? Like a couple days ago, or I don't know, whenever this video comes out, it's released already. It can represent the night shift, like you're a fake night crew member. That's not what I mean. We got hoodies, regular tees like this. We even have like mugs and a sticker you can buy. I mean, just take a look at the link in the description down below for the merch. You got like whiteout edition for clothes, and you got blackout edition for clothes. Now, some of you are asking like where the hoodies are and stuff like that. You gotta look. You just can't, it's just not, I know it just shows the shirt, but that's not the only selection. You got crew necks and stuff like that, and hoodies, and you got a good amount of stuff. Now, this is the first time I released merch, so I believe anything in the future will be awesome. Like, I can't wait to see what I can do with this merch. And I really hope you guys liked it. Like, I've seen some of you guys already purchase some things, but that was me eating honeycomb. I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, leave a like. Let me know what you're thinking in the comment section below, especially about the ASMR eating channel that I want to make. Feel free to follow me on social media. That's down below as well. And feel free to share the videos. anxiety and just mental illnesses like depression related to that kind of stuff. There's a link down below that you can check out. I linked up with BetterHelp to make this service available on my channel, so that if anybody needs it, they can reach out to a licensed therapist for whatever they're going through.